playing the double flutes to some of us can be a little intimidating by just looking at the flute. Oh my gosh, one day I'll be able to play that. You'll be very surprised. They're simple and easy. Basically what you have is two flutes. You've got one flute, which is the melody flute with all the fingering holes, and you've got this, the drone side, which has no fingering holes whatsoever. So you can play single. You have two different holes right here, mouth holes right here, that play the flutes individually, or they play it as a drone. So if I play both holes, the other option with it, a double flute, is that you can take the drone. In this case, we have a double flute in the key of G. So the drone side, with no holes, plays the low G. By adding air pressure, you can also have another note, which would be the high G, the relative high G. So I'm with regular breath, it's just a low G. If I add a little bit more pressure, I tongue it, and it goes to the high G. And I can change that within a song. I have a tendency when I play to go ahead and use the low G on the drone on the when I play the low notes, and then when I go to the high notes, I tend to drive the drone up to the high G. Here's an example. The real versatile aspect to this flute when you're creating songs is that you have the ability to play single or double. It adds a lot of color and texture to your song. So if you're playing single and switching back and forth, just create your own pattern. So they're very fun, they're easy, they're accessible, and they give you a lot of options. At High Spirits, we do give you the option for us to be able to drill three holes into the drone side if you so choose. Here they're covered with leather ties, and what it allows you to do is to remove the leather ties, expose the holes, and give you a different note on the drone side. This happens to be a double B flute, and the drone is in the key of B, obviously. So as I play it with the holes closed, here's what it sounds like. Now, when if I decide to choose a different note, I move the leather ties. In this case, I've chosen to open up all three holes, and that would be the note of F sharp, since I'm playing a B flute. Now when I go to play as a double, here's what it sounds like. The other fun aspect to this is that you can play some harmonies. If you use your left hand to close these three holes and use your right hand to close these two, or if you can stretch your pinky far enough to play the top three, here's what it sounds like. And the beauty of this is that both sides are pentatonic, so when you're playing these harmonies, it really doesn't matter what you play. They sound pretty good, as you'll see. So whether you decide to have drone flute that has the three holes or without the three holes. They're very fun and easy to play.